My name I'm called Jeremiah, the founder of Mother's Heart Uganda in 2016. And I want to thank our best friend, our mother, our sister, Maja Pot, for all the kind efforts you have really made. And with my wife.
I'm Kate, the co-director, Mother's Heart Uganda. I would like to say thank you, Maja, for everything that you've done at the Golden Healer Academy. I would like to say thank you to William. I'd like to say thank you to Annie for all the support and all the friends of Maja, all people in the circle of Maja. We would like to say thank you for all the support you've done to create a change at Golden Healer Academy.
Thank you for visiting us. The best friends we have ever had in life has been you. And also the people who stand with you in back doors to see that the Golden Hill shines. Actually, you have made a great impact in this community. We love you so much and we want to wish you a happy new year to everybody in the Netherlands and wherever you are, and those who have been kindly to support on a monthly basis, on a yearly basis. We really thank you very much. If we don't know you, but Maja knows you, then just know you're part of us, you're our partner. This year, 2020, we are going to go greater heights, but you need to be a great partner still with us. Just continue with that kind of support you've been giving us, and we shall use the finances very, very well, the way we are supposed to use it, to see a great change. At Mother's Heart Uganda, our major focus is reducing maternal and child death, and we shall continue to advocate and also provide our basics. We want to go far, but also one step matters a lot. Maja, you have been a great partner. We love you so much.
We love you. We miss you.
Please come back.
Please come back. We are waiting for you.
Recommend someone also to come and join the Golden Hill and Mother's Heart Uganda. We miss you so much. So
from much. Us and the boys, we love you and we wish you a happy 2020.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Maja.